Hello, everyone. It is the first Monday of the month, and that means it is time for us to bust out our Disney-related pictures and products and celebrate All About the Mouse, which is our monthly YouTube hop. And today I am going to be working with some photos of the castle at Magic Kingdom in Florida during the 50th anniversary. And I am going to be following a sketch by Allison Davis, and this is a free sketch that you can download from Scrapbook Generations, and I will do my best to find the sketch and also link it for you. Now, what I am going to do is I am going to add a whole bunch of paper strips to this, and I'm going to make them in sort of a rainbow fashion. Now, this is a wonderful way to use some of your scraps. I decided to actually use full pieces of paper, but now I have lots of scraps, so I'll be using those up hopefully soon as well. So I'm trying to stay fairly close to the actual sketch, and I am going to use this yellow since it's going to go down the middle. I'm going to use that to back my photos, just as a place to land. I have a lot of patterns and a lot of colors going on, so that yellow I think really added a little bit to that. You could also use a black there as well. And then down the center, I have this paper that I've been hoarding from Basic Gray, which is the Obscure collection, and I'm going to be putting that down the center as well, and then continuing on with my rainbows. Now, once I have everything cut out, I am going to go ahead and pause the video and put all of the papers down, so you don't have to sit and watch me glue all of these papers down. So there you go. By the magic of editing, I have them all glued down, and I'm going to be working on that center piece that is the yellow piece. Now, this is a great way also to kind of dive into your stash and just see what papers you have that you think would work. A lot of these papers are old American Craft, or there's some Basic Gray there. There's a whole bunch of older papers, and I was really excited to be able to use them in kind of a refreshed way. So I am going to go ahead and add that in there. And I have that other piece from Obscure that kind of adds a little top and bottom. And I really like how that turned out as well. So one of the things that I like to do when I have a bunch of paper strips is to add a little bit of washi tape in between, just to add some extra layers and also to add some dimension between the colors. And so this is what I'm doing here. I have some film strip washi tape, and I have some of my smaller washi tape that I believe I got at Michael's. You can get that really thin washi tape, and I just love it. Especially, it just has this subtleness to it. It just has a little bit of pop of black. There's a little gold in there. Our prompt this month is bling, and so I wanted to add in a little bit of shine there, and so I think it works really well. And I'm actually going to add one more down at the bottom in the blue and purple, but I don't do that right now. But this is just kind of a fun trick. You can kind of see the difference in how those layers stand out. And I really, really love doing that. And I'm absolutely addicted to the thin black washi tape. So I have tons of it in my stash. And anytime I see it, I definitely get some more of it because I never, ever, ever want to run out. So I am going to stay really, really true to this sketch. I've cut those close-ups of the 50 on the castle into 3x3 squares, and I'm going to add those just the way they are on the sketch, and then I'm going to add my embellishment clusters. So I have lots of fun little embellishments. Some of them are from die cuts that I did ahead of time, and those are from Scraps and Ink Crafts, which is an awesome, awesome Etsy store. If you've not gone there, I will link it. I also have some embellishments from Kiki's Tiki Room, which is also a wonderful Etsy store, and I will make sure that I link that as well. And then I have just some little paper flowers. I believe they're the Recollections And they are, I think I got them at Michael's probably. And I just love to add some of those little florals in there. Now, one of the other things that I'm going to add to my clusters are these padded Mickey heads. It would definitely not be one of my Disney layouts if it did not have some Mickey heads, and definitely I want to add in those, and I think you can get those at both Etsy stores. I believe I got mine actually from Scraps and Ink Crafts, and I will do my best to link to those stores and those products because they're just so much fun to design with. And as you can tell, if you have been to my channel at all, you know that I do a lot of Disney layouts, and I'm always looking for new and fun embellishments that are Disney themed. And so that is definitely a place that you can find some things that you wouldn't normally find. So now I've finished up my embellishment clusters, and I do want to add a little bit more bling to my layout, a little shine. And I have these really great iridescent thickers from American Craft, and I'm just going to use the words "Wonderful World" because certainly at Walt Disney World it feels like a very wonderful world. And there are also some little circles that come on this thicker sheet. So I'm going to add those to my cluster, and that's going to be about it for me. I did want to encourage you to hop along with all of those that are participating in this month's hop to get some inspiration on how to use some bling on your layouts and hopefully add in some fun to your Disney layouts as well. So, if you like this video, I would love it if you would hit that thumbs up button. That's always helpful to my channel. And if you're not yet a subscriber, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Got lots of fun things coming up, and I would love for you to join in. And as always, if you are already a subscriber, I so appreciate you and your continued support of my channel. If there's anything that anyone would like to see on my channel that you've not yet seen, or one that you would like to see more of, let me know and I will do my best to help you out. Have a wonderful day, everyone. Bye-bye.